Let's do this.
We're looking at a superstar who many have considered to be a natural to the sport.
It doesn't take long to see why she's garnered such praise. She has the instincts that not even the most seasoned veterans possess.
It is hard to disagree with that assessment.
But she'll have to maintain her composure as she's going up against a woman with a penchant for getting under her opponent's skin.
She returns the favor there.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
And a basement dropkick.
Cross the shoulders, up and boom check.
Oh my God, the springboard attack fails to land. Pat, that one scouted.
Uh-oh guys, this could be over.
It's a dragon sleeper.
Think about all the pain.
Rolls through and a kick right to the spine. A neck breaker.
If this land.
Ducking out of trouble.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Oh, and she turns it around.
She was clearly waiting for that. Dodges out of the way.
She's beginning to flag a little.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
And spring Enziguri right on the mark. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
She did a homework there.
Overhand strike.
I love this awesome Sicilian barrage.
The buffet of punches.
If this lands, it might be all over.
Sonoran driver. Taking this match off the mat now.
And the time bomb!
Great display of strength with the suplex. Keeping in.
Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Another reversal. Eye for eye here. Counter after counter.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Puts it right
up. Rip Buster! Things not going how she'd like.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
I had that well scouted. Flips it back on her.
She's able to get out of the way.
Good check. How's that for a counter?
Looking wobbly in the corner.
She scores big with the counter. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Soaring. Seated senton from the top rope.
Clearly waiting for that.
Able to get the advantage here.
Looks like a match ender.
Two count.
Oh, she's still alive.
Her perseverance is on.
Once more, setting it up.
Roll the credits. This one's done. Makes the cover.
Two.
Kicks out. Just kicked out.
Somehow, someway, escapes defeat.
Still alive.
But if we see one more devastating move again, this can be over soon. She is being...
Here comes another one. And so DDT connects.
That's a match-winning move, guys.